And we need people that are, like Carl Icahn endorsed me, the great businessman. He's worth a fortune. He's a great negotiator, one of the great negotiators. Other people are endorsing me, the biggest businessmen. Some of them are endorsing me, don't even like me. But they know I'm really smart. I do what I do. I built this incredible company. Remember when I filed the papers, everyone said, oh, he'll never run because maybe his company's not as big. Well, it turned out to be much bigger, much better, much stronger. They can't believe it. You never heard anything about it since I filed.
They were down there, hundreds of them, looking over the papers. Oh, my God, he's really much bigger than we ever thought. He built an unbelievable company. They were down there. They say more people were down looking at those papers. Almost 100 pages of financials. An incredible company, very low debt, tremendous cash flow. The press was devastated. Right, fellas? Were you devastated? They were down. They were devastated. And I tell you that not to brag about my company, because it's a private company. Nobody knows what I have. It's a private company. It's beautiful.
That was really a big opening for me. I mean, for me to run for president, it's not an easy thing. All my life I've heard, if you're a very successful person, you can't run for president. I understand what it means, because they make you, they lie, and they cheat, and they're dishonest. You know, many of them. Many of them. I had a story recently where I went up in the polls. I'm leading by a lot, and he's leaving. Let me tell you, I'm not leaving, folks, ever. I'm not leaving. Ever. I'm not leaving. We're going to win. We're going to win. I think we're going to win. But you know these pundits who are worthless? You know, George Will, the guys, I mean, these guys, they're worthless. They said, he will never run. He's got the personality of that piece of concrete. He goes, he will not run. He will not run. Then I announce I'm running. He will not file his paper. He will not file Form A. Form A is the first filing where you sign your life away. Then I file Form A. He goes, oh. Well, he will not file his financials. And if he does, they will never be filed on time. Because he's probably not as rich as people think. So I was one of the only ones that filed ahead of schedule. In fact, I have to be honest. My financials are so good that I hadn't really decided on running. Because it does take guts, I have to be honest. Not the kind of guts those people had who I just brought up here. Not the kind of guts the wounded warriors have and the vets have. I'll tell you what, I don't have that guts. Those are real guts. But it takes guts to run. It takes guts to run. But then he said, he won't file. So they turned out to be good. The only reason I talk about how good my company is because that's the kind of mentality we need running the country. That's it. That's the only reason. And I was actually, you know, they were all saying, you'll never file his financials because who knows? They had no idea. I was going to file them even if I didn't run. I was seriously thinking about not running, too. You know what I did? You know the famous scene of my coming down the escalator with my wife, Melania, who looked very beautiful coming down the escalator. We have this. You will have one beautiful first lady, that I can tell you. And she's got a great heart, and she is really smart. But she's got a great heart, but she's coming down, and she's a very calm person, and she's waving beautifully like this. Remember, very famous scene, they played all the time coming down the escalator. I think they played because she's in the picture, not because I'm waving and she's just going like this. But if you remember that famous thing, well, just before then, I said, I wonder if I'm going to do this. I mean, I'm standing up top. The press is all over the place. The place was surrounded. They will tell you, I've never seen this, like the Academy Awards. And I did this. I said, because I tell you, I went, let's go. I took a deep breath. I came down to the escalator, and here we are. Who would have known this was going to happen? Who would have known this was going to happen? You know. And a lot of things have happened since, and a lot of great things have happened since, because you know, I had no idea that I'd do as well as we've done thus far. Now the big thing, these same characters that you know that said I wasn't going to run, now they're saying, well, it's only a question of time before he gets out. Why? Why would I get out? I was interviewed by Chuck Todd of Meet the Press. He's a nice guy, and he asked me the question. It just came out where I was leading substantially, and he said, will you get out of the race? And I said to myself, has that question ever been asked to a person that just took the lead? Yeah, it's such a negative question, isn't it? And I made a mistake. I said, and given this is a couple months ago, we've recovered from that mistake. But I made a mistake. I said, here's the story, Chuck. I'm leading now. I have the biggest crowds, the biggest everything. If for some reason I went down in the polls, because I believe in polls, I think, you know, there's at least a reflection of what's happening. If for some reason I went down in the polls and people didn't want to see me anymore, so you'd have 100 people show up when you used to have 1,000.